All right, what's up? This is Drone Wizard J. I just took the Diatone Ripper 690 for a spin. I have the Zohd Kopilot installed. It flew perfect. Launch was easy. I have the F80 Pro 220 kV motor with the 7x5 APC in the back. Pretty fast. Basically needs almost no trim. I'm very happy with this. I'm gonna get the camera installed next and we'll do the FPV flight. I need to put a camera in right now because I'm still trimming it out. So stay tuned.